Hey, so today we're gonna unboxing CIX's Japanese album Revival, and I bought two versions of them. I bought the limited version and the normal version. I think we're gonna start with the normal version, this one. So yeah, I bought them from a seller. First, I told her that I only want the normal version and about 15 minutes. I contacted her again and I told her that I also want a limited edition, so that's why she's already packed them like this. Okay. I can already see something. All right, so first it's the sticker that came with the album, and I bought Monsta X's group photo card. And the album. I'm not sure if these are album with photo cards since she's already opened them. I don't think that there's any photo card in them. Yongun. The red hair really looks good on him. Yeonsook. The baby. Sunny. Yummy. Bae Jin-young. So today is May 10th. And it's Junyoung's birthday, so happy birthday. Soundtracks. So, again, the sticker. The front of the limited version and the back, the track list. This already looks so good. Jin-young. They look so good. What are they eating? Sorry, but oh my gosh. Gun-hoon. Oh my gosh. Someone remember when they went together to Osaka? They are the parents. Oh my gosh. You can't separate them. They even debut together. Come on, guys. Oh. Oh my gosh. I love them. Yeonsook. I am really interested in Younghee actor. So C9, please give him a role. City. And the DVD. I really like the color. So that's it for today's unboxing, and I think this video is kind of short though. Maybe. I'm not sure. It's kind of sad that there ain't any photo card in there, but still alright. It was really cheap though. I'm sorry. So, yeah. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye!